I solemnly swear on my life. I will not have sex. I will not masturbate. I will not intentionally orgasm. I will spend one whole month in abstinence and celibacy. This is No, not November.
No, not November. No, not November. Spend a full month. No hands or holes. No, not November. No, not November. Can't have sex or perform masturbation. No, not November. No, not November. Spend a full month. No hands or holes. No, not November. No, not November. Can't have sex or perform masturbation. My dick is erect, but I can't rub one out. No. 30 days I need to be free from the pleasure. 30. Rooting for my balls not to draw that attention. Deal. Saying no to sex, cause you know I wouldn't like it. Hey. Stupid ass thoughts popping up on the screens. When. She backhand topless to get you aroused. 3. Hit the close button if it gets too much. X. This is our challenge, so put your hands up. Right. No, not November. No, not November. Spend a full month. No hands or holes. No, not November. No, not November. Can't have sex or perform masturbation. No, not November. No, not November. Spend a full month. No hands or holes. No, not November. No, not November. Can't have sex or perform masturbation. Never masturbate. It'll jack up your cock. All the pain in your belly and fin to make you think twice. Boners get approved, but we can't entice the urge. All strong, we can make it. Can't afford to screw this up. Screw the douchebags treating the virgins as criminals. Ain't nothing wrong with swearing to be celibate. Bad enough there's National Masturbation Day. Then there's wank wank. Gosh damn, world's gone crazy. No, not November. No, not November. Spend a full month. No hands or holes. No, not November. No, not November. Can't have sex or perform masturbation. No, not November. No, not November. Spend a full month. No hands or holes. No, not November. No, not November. Can't have sex or perform masturbation. We don't ever ask for wet dreams, but steer clear for sexual fantasies. I don't know if nipple plays against the rules, cause some dudes get wet doing that crap. I heard COVID-19 trying to cancel it. We don't need to gather just to do a huge challenge. Squad it up, homies, we can make it through the month. Train yourself, follow chastity, try